All right, good morning, everyone. It is currently Saturday. We're going to be on a little rest day today. So I thought it'd be kind of a good idea to go into the gym today with my friend Elijah. You guys have seen him in the videos if you watched the vlogs before. But we're basically going to go in and see how much we can squat. Since I can deadlift so much, I'm just like curious to see if my deadlift can convert to a heavy squat. So we're literally going to test that theory today and just go in. I'm not going to like max out anything crazy because like I said, it's a rest day, bro. I'm not trying to hurt myself at all. I'm not trying to go crazy. I'm not trying to be like sore the next day. I'm actually very, very curious to see if my sumo deadlift can convert to any kind of squat strength. All right, so I just changed the white balance on this camera because it was stuck in manual and usually I have to mess with the aperture and all that. So hopefully this looks a lot better. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna go in and do some squats. I think it'd be a fun video just to see because I think I have like pretty strong adductors from the deadlifts. I don't know what muscle it's called. It's whatever this muscle is called right here. I think these are your abductors and these are your adductors. I have no idea. The last time I did this video was like 8 months ago or something. And I think I got like a 415 squat and it wasn't even that crazy heavy. I just didn't want to go any more than that just in case I got injured. But I'm hoping today to get anything above 415. I don't really care what the number is. I'm not looking for a specific number. I just want to get more than that. I think that'd be super sick. Also, I just cleaned up the room a little bit. I cleaned off the tables. They were all dirty and stuff. We got our computer. This is Trista right here. By the way, we were like 15 in this. I look pretty aesthetic, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, it's so crazy to think that we're getting married in literally less than 3 weeks now. It is like the wedding is on September 15th and it is currently August 27th. So we're we're almost 2 weeks away from the wedding, bro. And then right after that, I think you guys already know, but we're moving to Houston. We're gonna get an apartment down there and finally move. All right, so also before we go to the gym, I'm gonna have a little Rice Krispie treat. This is like 15 carbs. Pretty much nothing at all. It's like 80 calories for this little thing. I'll probably eat this in 2 bites. And then I just have some water just to hydrate a little bit because I'm very, very thirsty. I don't have much water today. But yeah, so that's what I'm consuming literally 20 minutes before I go train. So also, since getting a new apartment is kind of like expensive to get furniture and all that kind of stuff, we were trying to find like apartment furniture and different kinds of things that we can get for like free just from like family and stuff. Trista's sister was able to get us literally a whole couch and then a whole nother couch completely free. We literally just got it ourselves with the truck and then it's all ours. So this first one is like a leather one. It's like a big one-seater couch. It's like a love seat or whatever. It's really, really big. And it's really, really nice in person when it's like sitting down. And then we have this couch here. It's just like a white couch. It kind of looks like a futon a little bit. It's really, really sturdy though. It's got comfortable cushions and all that. So this is exciting. This is our first piece of furniture for our new apartment.
It is hot out here, bro.
Sorry, I'm so uncultured right now. That didn't even make sense. Being a good Samaritan, picking up your trash cans.
Yeah, I know. I'm a good neighborly man. I'm also gonna check the mail too.
Oh yeah, you look very good.
Not gonna lie, there's nothing in there but newspapers and
no mail.
Nothing else. What am I gonna get? A Shields ad? A Bass Pro Shops ad?
Hy-Vee.
I don't want that, man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, there's also a wasp nest all the way up there, bro. And they bother us every time we open this garage door. Like they just swarm in.
That's why I don't open the garage before I get into the
I need a key.
Your key is in there.
Can I just have that one?
Why?
Because it's just a key, I don't care.
Your keys are in there.
In the car.
Yes.
My fault.
All right, boys, so we're headed to the gym right now. We're going all the way to Springfield for this workout because the lighting is literally just way better. The music's better, the ambiance, like there's more people there too, so it'd just be a lot more exciting. But I wanted to talk about something real quick to you guys. So there's a lot of you that want to get into the fitness industry, right? Or just like at least follow your passion. I'm sure if you're watching me, you're into fitness, you're, you know, interested in the things that I'm interested in. And for me, see, I was in school, like just literally only thinking about fitness. In high school, I remember just watching fitness videos all my classes, and senior year was really, really hard for me, bro, because I literally could not focus on any schoolwork. It was only fitness. And at that point, I was doing a little bit more social media, so I was like really, really interested in it. And then when I got into college, that was like the end of it for me. Like that was so much harder for me, bro. So I'm just gonna tell you guys this story because it might inspire some of you guys. So I probably had around 10 or 12,000 followers on Instagram back before Reels wasn't even that popping. So 10 to 12,000 was actually pretty hard to get before Reels. I was 2 days before my first semester of college and I decided to drop out only because I had all Fs in pretty much all of my classes. All I did every single period was watch fitness videos in my class, did not pay attention at all. And I just acted super uninterested. So 2 days before my first semester, I basically like went up to the principal or the dean or whatever with my girlfriend and she was crying, bro. Like I felt so bad, but this is what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. He looked at me like with the weirdest face, bro. He was just like, he just looked like super disappointed in me. It was so funny. And then he was just like, okay, well, you got to pay $15 to leave. And I was like, okay, I paid my 15 bucks and I have that paper literally on my wall to motivate me every single day. I have a bunch of things on my wall that motivate me. Like
between all my goals that I've had, all the things that I've achieved as like my achievements and stuff. But if it's something you're truly passionate about, you guys have to understand, if you guys aren't passionate about the things that you're interested in school or the things that you're learning in college, then honestly, why are you there? Like, there's no point in doing it. Like, why would you want to be half happy or like half okay with a job for the rest of your life and then just go into retirement? So I just want to say that, bro, because I get a lot of DMs and, you know, questions about how to like make it in the fitness industry and what do I do to, you know, bro, you just got to realize that you have one life on this planet and you're not going to get any other redos. So stop caring about what people think of you. Stop caring about what your parents think of you, even when it's hard. And, you know, just do it anyway, man, because it's your life. Okay, so now with that rant done, we're going to be at the gym in like 10 minutes. So I'll see you guys in a minute.
I was on my phone, right? I was on Instagram, and look at this, bro. This is absolutely insane. So I was checking my reels, right? And this video hit 2.3 million views, bro. Absolutely insane. I'm going to throw that up right here just in case you haven't seen that. That is my deadlift. Now let's see if my squat matches that today. Probably won't at all, maybe not even half, but I'd love to try, and that's what this video is for. So there's like no one down here. There's like two people I see right now, and yeah, we're gonna go to the corner, go to the squat rack, and see what we can do. We're gonna probably do some warm-ups or something, because I mean, I just don't even know what to do because I just don't squat at all. What warm-ups do you do for squats?
For squats, I like to warm up like through the movement, so I just do like squats.
Is that it?
Just, yeah, like with the bar.
So we'll probably just do the bar, and then I might do some mobility stuff just to like warm up my knees a little bit, because I don't think that'll be enough for me, but we'll see. We both kind of just decided we're gonna warm up with only the bar. I was gonna do some like a whole warm-up like thing like I do with my deadlifts, but we're just gonna like pray that it's fine on the squats. We're just gonna warm up with the bar and then just gradually get up and wait and see if we're fine there.
I'm trying to figure out exactly where I should put my hands.
Yeah, I do like basically right there.
Yeah, I feel like this is fine. I feel like my wrists are gonna snap off. Terrible.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
I think I'm gonna have to take my shoes off, put knee sleeves on.
Okay.
And do the whole shebang. That felt a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be like a little bit of a grind and it hurt my knee joints, but it didn't this time. Last time it did. I remember it hurt my knee joints really bad. This time I didn't feel anything. It felt really, really good, so.
I literally have a max of 3 years. Like,
really? 3 years, bro.
It's been so long.
That's insane.
Because I've been working my way back up, and I think I'm good, so I'm gonna be smart about it, but I feel good.
Okay, so we're at two plates right now. We're gonna see how this feels. It should feel fine, but I don't know yet. We'll see probably at 315 where I know where I'm at in terms of like PR territory. So two plates, we'll see how this goes. Yeah.
So funny, it's like, have these guys even lifted before?
I know, I don't even know what to do. It's almost like all I do is deadlift or something like that.
Yeah.
Feels so bad.
Really?
My knees already just hurt so bad.
You're
I thought it was gonna feel better, but it didn't. Yeah. It literally felt worse. Like, it felt like three times worse than the first. Okay, so we're up at three plates right now. I'm really, really hoping that it literally just feels better as I get up in weight, but so far it feels okay. Like, the weight going up and down feels pretty light, but like the weight on the back on my back feels pretty heavy. Well, that actually worked. I thought you were kidding. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. That's good enough.
Let's go. Easy.
Ooh. Oh, so heavy, bro.
Really?
That is so bad, man. Oh my gosh, my knees felt like gonna pop off, bro. It's so bad. Oh my gosh, no. I thought I'd be able to go up to four plates, but I don't think I can. I really don't.
That's smart.
Dang.
Everyone will thank you later, for sure.
I'm gonna get flamed in this video.
Yeah.
I literally thought I was gonna come in here and squat more than 415 like I did last video.
Yeah.
Absolutely not, bro.
Yo, what's up, boys? Right now I'm having a sale on all my deadlift strength and muscle development programs. There are plenty of styles to choose from to fit your training, whether you're trying to blow up your deadlift or gain muscle. Go check out the link in the description at TysonRidenauerFitness.com to shop quality training programs, and let's get back to the video.
I did the 315 and it just felt absolutely terrible. I want to go up and go with Elijah and like go up and wait. He's going all the way to four plates. Look at this, bro.
Just gonna go straight up to four plates like it's nothing.
I'm gonna stop here. I really wish I could go up a little bit, but I can't, so.
What's that big guy, that big black guy's name?
Oh, Julius?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, he can bench like 800. Close grip, like football player style.
Yeah, yeah.
Like he literally just close grips like 800 pounds.
Yeah.
Unbelievable, bro.
I think I'm thinking about actually a different guy. That guy, yeah, like
he's
he has
like,
the
well,
bench.
He's like 380 pounds, yeah, like 400 like a pounds, monster, bro. Yeah. He's huge and he's like 6 foot something at least. Yeah. Like he's not short.
Yeah, that's
so
crazy.
Let's go. Easy. Nice. How was it?
That like, it's funny. It felt super heavy standing with it and backing up with it. But the press itself wasn't that bad.
Yeah. It's always the press is the hardest.
All right, so that was a terrible fail. So I'm gonna be finishing off with some calves. So I'm doing like 5 to 10 sets of calves.
It's kind
of
scary.
Yeah, I know. Dude, if your feet slip though, like if they slip off, bro, you're done. You're literally gonna shin your knee all the way up.
I'm probably gonna be so sore tomorrow.
Yeah, I know.
My body's like, what are you doing?
Do one set of calves, your calves are like, dude, you're not supposed to be doing these.
Yeah. I plan on doing that many calves because like I said, this video was to do the squat. But it was a lot shorter than we thought because we did a lot less weight than we thought.
Because so, we're smart.
Yeah, we're just gonna like compile a bunch of calves in this. So I'm probably gonna do like one or two more and then we'll probably go.
All right, so me and Trista are gonna get some Chick-fil-A. I'm picking her up some. Yeah, I'm sorry that squat portion was kind of short. Like I did not anticipate I was only gonna do 315. And I probably like strength-wise could have gone higher. It's just my knee joints were like, bro, I could not with my knee joints. My knee joints were giving out completely. I'm here at Chick-fil-A right now, and then I have deadlifts tomorrow, so I got to carb up.
All right, so I'm going in now. Trista just texted me what she wanted, and I'm just going to show you guys what I get, basically. It's probably not anything too crazy. It's just like a couple chicken sandwiches and some fries. All right, so I just got my food. Usually, I don't eat like this, but today, I just really, really needed it, bro. All right, so I'm going to flip this around and show you guys exactly what I got. All right, so I ended up getting a medium fry and then 2 grilled chicken sandwiches, which I think I should have probably gotten another one, to be honest with you. I don't know if this is going to be enough, but yeah, so I'm going to eat this. I'm going to wrap up this video because I don't want to drag this video on too long, so I'm going to eat this. I'm going to get ready for deadlifts tomorrow, but I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all the support lately on the YouTube channel. We just hit 10,000 subscribers, which is absolutely unbelievable. So thank you guys so much for that. Please make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Do those 3 things. It helps the channel grow quite a bit. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm sorry I might have disappointed you with the squat. That's just the reality, and I'm just going to document it, show you guys what my squat is. And unfortunately right now it's 315 because I couldn't go anymore. My joints literally weren't allowing it. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap up this video. I love you guys so much. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.